Come.
Hello, Martin.
Jesus Christ.
No, I don't have that one. My savior complex takes on a completely different form.
I heard what happened, and well, I wanted to write, and I tried you at MacArthur's, but you left, and I just...
This is Hellinger's old office.
Yeah. Yeah, I stole it from him.
Seems that you won after all, Martin.
They were wrong, John. No one wins. Please, please have a seat. Oh, it's so good to see you. What brings you back to Princeton?
John. John, I'm sorry, but you have to tell him. Tell him you're a genius. You're a genius, John! Tell him your work is critical. John, please!
Is there any chance that you could ignore what I just did?
Of course. What are old friends for?
Is that what we are, Martin? Friends?
John, of course. Of course, we always have been.
Alicia and I think that fitting in, being part of a community, might do me some good. At a certain level of attachment, familiar places, familiar people, might help me elbow out these, these certain delusions that I have. It's a lot to ask, and now that I'm here, I'm quite certain that you will just say no. But I was wondering if I could hang around.
Will you be needing an office?
No. No, I could just work out of the library.
Well, this guy tries to wander into the library, but he doesn't have ID.
Why can't people read their memos, huh?
Then he goes totally nuts.
Is this what you are, soldier? Some useless ghoul? The local madman?
I'm no soldier.
You're gonna end up in a cell! Old, worthless, discarded!
There's no mission.
And while you rock and drool, the world will burn to ashes!
You are not real! You are not real!
You're still talking to me, soldier!
There's no mission! I'm not a soldier!
John? John?
Hey, John. It's okay. I just heard what happened. I'm sorry, John.
I'm not a soldier.
John, hey, Nash. Nash, hey. Hey, you all right?